careful here. Gotta walk across this guy. Good camping right here. Ideal. This water is crystal clear. We're gonna give you a quick demonstration of this
fishing
bug.
There you go.
It's pretty big when you see
it. It's a lot deeper than it looks. It's about
got a flexible tail,
5 feet,
which gives this thing a lot of action. And I'm gonna show you what it looks like. Once it's going at the right speed, it just makes a whole bunch of disturbance on top of the water. So let's see what happens. And Stephen Hathaway, feel free to comment. But top water lure.